I'm okay with the electoral committee. They've done a good job. I'm happy about that. I learned that the chairman is an easygoing someone, and I've seen that. Although I've not seen him face to face, but the way he's been operating, I think it is good for us.
I did a good job because when my FA chairman did not nominate me, they still screened me through, knowing fully well I'm qualified for the position. So they did a good job till today. They have been doing a good job, for sure.
I think we have a very competent hands in the Electoral Committee. Of course, you know the Electoral Committee is a product of the Congress of 2017 in Jos. And there is nothing they have not done to ensure that we have a very beautiful outing today.